NIPT is not a diagnostic test and does not provide a definitive yes or no answer. Therefore, in cases of high probability, our doctors may recommend invasive diagnostic tests like CVS or amniocentesis. These invasive tests carry a small risk of miscarriage and are generally not recommended for low chance results.